The following contest is a Royal Rumble match. Now the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start at the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations will occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will advance to the main event at WrestleMania.
Thanks for joining us for this matchup brought to you by 2K Sports.
I love the people at 2K Sports.
If this one doesn't end up on a highlight reel somewhere, I'll be incredibly surprised.
Tell it's going to be all business tonight.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
If you're just tuning in, don't go anywhere. This match is going to be can't miss. What physical brilliance.
This guy is truly a superstar.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Well, well.
That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
He lands the dive with amazing grace. The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Superstar to the mix.
Uh-oh. Things are about to get interesting, Michael.
He's on the defensive here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Come on. If he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Well put. And I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Can he walk? His leg has been beaten and battered. It must be seriously injured.
Yeah, this guy's going to need some medical attention.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Who's going to enter next?
Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others. Here's the moment he's been waiting for.
I'll tell you, I wouldn't be surprised if he was among the last few in there, Cole.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Here we go again.
That's okay. Who doesn't like seeing things over and over and over?
He's starting to stagger a bit. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Mago, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh! Entry number five. Who's it going to be? Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
We've got a fresh superstar entering the match.
And you know, Michael, being fresh is a huge advantage in a match like this.
So damaging. Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Gonna be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. Look out!
Dishing out some serious punishment here. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt whooping.
No love lost between these two.
Oh my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
This one's over for him.
He's starting to feel it here.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Well, he's known for making bold moves in the ring, Cole. And at this point in this match, now might be a good time for something a little over the top.
Time to pull out all the stops. Looks like he's starting to tire.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He's in full-on attack mode now. What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious. But we have three. We have another entrant. Who's it going to be?
Time for another superstar to join the match.
I wouldn't be in any hurry to get down to that ring. It's not a race, you know.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
Just bounced off the mat with that slam. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Oh, what a suplex. This guy has strength, that's for sure.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tell him I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He saw that one coming.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now we just watch that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
It's time for another competitor to enter the fray.
Whoa, look, this guy means business, Michael.
Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go.
He's struggling a bit here. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
You said it.
He's still going, Cole. What guts!
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Superstar to enter this thing.
Another superstar is joining in.
Oh, the more the merrier, I always say.
Well, I've never seen.
He just eliminated him with authority.
You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Hey, he's going for it again. He's in a world of trouble. What's more than this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
I don't know if he can take my finishing maneuver, and that puts an end to this night. He's starting to stagger.
And this match is over for that superstar.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig. Reversal.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Who's going to enter next?
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
I think that sinks it to elimination.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people picked to win this thing.
It's clothesline after clothesline.
Yeah, one would have done the trick, but this is ridiculous.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the... Look out!
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Whoa, did you see what he just did? Incredible!
This guy is amazing.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. We're about to have...
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Just making his presence felt there.
On the defensive here. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
What a reversal!
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for
him off the top rope. Onto the floor below.
number 13.
Oh, that was a hard shot.
What a strike. They reinforced the ring for this one. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? And that shot was dialed in. Oh, he never saw the end coming.
First time forever.
And there goes a superstar.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
And I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
Another superstar is joining in.
The more the merrier, I always say. Who's coming out next? And this match is over for that superstar.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He's delivering it old-fashioned.
Oh, he's been eliminated.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Takes him down. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious, but we're not through. We have another entry. Oh, nice counter.
Yeah, fresh superstar has just entered the match. A huge advantage for the newcomer.
A huge advantage indeed, considering the guys in the ring have been going at it for quite some time now.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Ooh. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Get ready. Another superstar's about to head out.
And here comes yet another competitor with hopes of main eventing WrestleMania.
Oh, man. Good luck eliminating this guy. Look at him. He looks unstoppable tonight.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over. Why is the guy his opponent, and what's he going for here?
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Ouch! Your arm hurts so bad after that.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding.
He's going to end this Royal Rumble right now.
What a Royal Rumble. I don't believe it. He's been eliminated.
Time to add another superstar to the mix.
Uh-oh. Things are about to get interesting, Michael.
That pain could be dull, achy. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match king.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the...
Uh-oh!
In the chest like this can only make matters worse, and real fast.
Yeah, this is getting bad in a hurry. Who's coming out next?
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's... Whoa, whoa! If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Looks like he's starting to falter.
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
You know, this match is far from over, Michael, and it can really go either way at this point.
Yeah, I don't think there's a clear-cut favorite right now.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
He's moving like a man possessed.
He just eliminated him. He was able to reverse that. Uh-oh. Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that? Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Oh, that punishment here in this 30-man match.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
And he's got to know full well that he can't let his opponent build any more from this momentum he's on.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Nice reversal.
Second time's a charm.
Who's going to enter next?
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
Almost knocked silly by that strike.
And that one hurt his hand. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
You don't see that move every day.
I'm sensing a panic.
I think that's yes, it's an elimination.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
Say goodnight. He's going to finish this Royal Rumble right here.
He just didn't have enough left to hang on.
Thank you.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here? It's almost time for the next competitor.
And the crowd rises to their feet to see who it will be.
Oh look, if you want any hope of winning this thing, stay away from this guy.
I'm taking a risk here.
Concentrating on the body here.
He's starting to feel it here.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Great point, John. Who's coming out next?
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow, this changes everything.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here. And what a move! What a smart move! Oh, man, is he fired up. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious. But we're not through. We have another entrant. Who's it going to be?
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
Man!
When this guy's on, look out.
And there's an elimination.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Well, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Mark.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make...
He just eliminated him with authority! He anticipated that move perfectly.
Jawbreaker there.
He's setting up. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, check that out.
You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember Wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use him.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious, but we're not through. We have another entrant. Who's it going to be?
Another superstar has entered the match.
Well, Michael, this guy's been telling anybody that would listen that he's going to win this thing. Well, buddy, here's your chance.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
He's starting to stumble here. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
And did you see the look on his face when that second finisher didn't put him away? I don't think he expected that.
This could end it in a hurry.
He's starting to feel it here.
He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. He's the guy that's the opponent. What's he going for here?
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
right down the neck.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. And that one hurt his hand.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, trying to put him away.
There may be no stopping him.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
If there's one place you don't want to get covered,
it's your face.
No kidding. Whew, that's hurting me.
He's sending a message to the entire double.
Of things, this match is all but over.
At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad it hasn't actually finished anything for him here tonight.
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight.
He was able to reverse that.
Avoids the impact there. He saw that one coming.
Stars are as dominant as this guy.
How much more? How much more are you?
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And he hits a big time leg drop.
First time for everything, I guess. Seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Oh, I think this man needs business. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He was able to reverse that.
He looks a bit off his game here. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
Yeah, but I wouldn't get too concerned for him. I'd still say he's in a very favorable position.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He just slammed him with ease.
And almost slammed him right through the ring floor.
Oh, my gosh! He's been eliminated from the match! Watch it!
He's struggling a bit here.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And there goes a superstar!
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
That's it. He's done.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, wow. Well, this might be the worst yet.
As this continues, it's harder and harder to catch your breath.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails.
Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
Time to add another superstar to the mix.
Uh-oh. Things are about to get interesting, Michael.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy, he's been eliminated.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
The action is fast and furious here in this colossal 30-person contest.
Who's coming out at number 30?
the clock hits zero, here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow, this changes everything.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
For everything, I guess.
He saw that one coming. Oh, and he got dropped.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. Looking like himself here. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
There he goes. This one's over for him.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to him. All the countries, even Manila,
where I use their emblem.
Manila's not a country.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
He just eliminated him with authority.
The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding, this is tough. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's been eliminated!
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
Thank you.
A competitor has been eliminated.
That's it. The final elimination. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Bo Boomer.
Wow, what an amazing performance we saw here in this elimination match.
You have to give credit where credit is due. That was one of the gutsiest performances I've seen in a very long time.
What amazing action we're seeing here at the Royal Rumble.